Hey, it's Danny from Conscious Calisthenics here. So I'm going to talk about a controversial topic, and that is juice, which a lot of people know as testosterone in the form of injectable forms made by pharmaceutical companies. And this is something that I've been studying for a very long period of time. I find it really, really interesting of how it works on the body and so many other different things related around this specific subject. So yeah, since I've been doing all my research, the reason why I've been doing it is because I have been contemplating taking it myself. And what I want to say is, I'm not doing this to get the body that I desire. I want to do this so I can show you what is achievable naturally and what is achievable with taking testosterone, for example. Because there's so many people that do these amazing transformation videos and post on blogs and various other social media platforms that are saying they're achieving the body that they have naturally, when in fact they are completely lying. And there's so many people in the fitness industry that are doing this. And then so many people wonder why they're not getting the body that they desire naturally. So yeah, I wanted to do this specifically to make certain videos to expose this specific subject that I'm talking about now. And there's various other videos that I would make on this subject as well. And what I say is, I'm not saying that you should take it or even that it's the best idea for me to take it, but I love to experiment and be completely transparent with people and share it with you. So yeah, when I go to Bangkok in about 30 days, I will be getting some alpha bolin, which is a form of testosterone. And this is one of the safest types of steroids out there. I would never take anything like Deca or Tren. These give you the greatest muscle gains, but they have the greatest side effects. And I would take around 250 milligrams to 500 milligrams a week for about a 6 to 8 week cycle. And I would document my whole journey with this. And I'd be very mindful of seeing how it affects my mind and my body. And I'd be doing loads of pictures and photos showing my progression with it and showing you also how I'm progressing with the workouts that I'll be doing. And Thailand is very well known for getting easy access to these types of things. You can literally go in to most pharmacies and ask them for it, and you don't need the prescription at all. And it's relatively cheap compared to buy it in places like Australia and America. So yeah, as soon as I embark on this journey, you will be the first to know. And yeah, it's going to be very interesting for me to see what happens. And what I say is, I will just do one cycle and then I will come off of it. And yeah, when I come off of it, I'm probably not going to feel great for a while, because that's what happens a lot of time when you come off of things like this. But I'm making sure that I'm educating myself on this subject as much as possible so I can do it in the most safest way possible. And most people run into issues when they're taking a lot higher doses. When you start to go above, say, 600 milligrams or anywhere to 1,000 milligrams, depending on how big you are, and higher, which some people go up to 3,000 milligrams a week, which is absolutely insane, then you're going to have a lot of issues. And a lot of steroids out there actually get the body to produce a lot of estrogen, but the testosterone that I will be taking does not do this. Otherwise, I would not be taking it at all, because then I'd need to take something like an aromatized inhibitor, and I don't feel that I want to do that. So yeah, what's your thoughts and opinions on this? Am I gonna get addicted and continue taking it? I don't believe so at all, because yeah, I just want to do it for the experience to make certain specific videos. It's not about me trying to get the biggest that I possibly can so I can boost my ego and just have this huge, huge body to make me feel good about myself, because yeah, I don't want to be really, really big at all. I already feel where I'm at with my body weight is more than ideal for me. And the thing is, because I do calisthenics, when you start to get a lot heavier, you can't do a lot of calisthenics exercises. And I think I will most likely add in some bodybuilding compound exercises when I'm doing this with a lot of weighted calisthenics. So yeah, this is gonna be an interesting journey to go on, and let's see what happens, shall we? So if you have any questions, leave them down below. If you like the video, like it down below, give us a thumbs up, don't forget to share and subscribe to receive a lot more videos from me on a regular basis, where I'm talking about my own fitness journey, my health journey, my life in Thailand. I also share many calisthenics workout and progression videos with you, one meal a day informational videos, and showing you also what I eat with my one meal a day on a whole foods plant-based vegan diet. So if those type of videos sound good to you, make sure you click that subscribe button down below and you click the bell notification button next to the subscribe button, otherwise YouTube will not notify you of when new videos are uploaded. So as always, stay fit, stay energetic, and go get those gains. Peace.